Okay, everybody, so this is Christian. I'm playing with my friend Treb. This is the end of our league campaign that we did prior. This is before the Karelian conflict started. We're a little bit late on the game for this one, but I purposely set aside my Akbar fleet, but I've been having so much fun with Sato in my Karelian campaign that I'm going to go ahead and use a very similar build, but this time actually it's over 400 points because I get a free Luke Skywalker and a free Han Solo, and that's all I get. And luckily we both have less command tokens, so let's see how this goes. So I'm first player, right?
Yep.
Okay. Han Solo is not going to go. Oh, I didn't set any of my commands. Not that it really matters all that much with Ahsoka. That's so weird, like one dial for an Obi-Wan. Alright, so my first one is going to be my flagship, which is not the objective ship. And it's just going to navigate. I'm going to keep it at speed 1. One click it. Take the token.
Okay. I will start off with. Yeah, I've never even flown the arc attendant. It's really weird.
Yeah, this whole side arc thing is such a.
There's the side arc and it's weird maneuver.
What's its maneuvering scheme?
It's oh, yeah, blank, and then the last one is a double.
Okay.
So, I'm going to start with my ISD because you can't, you know.
Yeah, well, no one's shooting at me when this turn.
He reveals a navigate that I will take for a token.
What's great about Sato is these fighters don't even need to put damage on the ship. It doesn't matter if they're engaged or tied up or all that kind of stuff. It's just...
Tied up, I get it.
They even mean that, but
And to add a new layer to the recording, right?
It works. That's why it makes it so great with A-Wings, because... Even if you have a bunch of squadrons... Oh, I'm going to run over Han Solo. That's embarrassing.
Han Solo! Yeah, this bubble here.
Yeah, what's an A-Wing? Yeah. He's going to go wherever he wants next turn anyway, so I'm just saying he's
going to put... I'll put Han on this corner over here.
Yeah, it's going to cost him a whole activation.
Okay.
Taking the navigate token.
Am I glad? Well... Reveal a navigate that he will take for a token. And we have a giant space dog here to watch.
Yeah, he's a very muscular.
And interestingly, that is my objective ship, so. If played well, the demolisher is going to get 2 shots.
Hopefully.
If played poorly, I'm going to say, well, why didn't I make my conventional wisdom?
Yep. Okay. Yes, I'm done with my ships.
My Arcatan will be able to navigate. I take it as a token as well.
Did you ever play Dragon Age by any chance?
Uh-uh.
There's this one companion that's just like a bulky dog, just like that.
Like him?
Yeah.
And here's Arky's interesting maneuvers.
Interesting. Yes, no pew pews for a while.
Nope.
Alright, so I'll have my first A-Wing fly up to here. And then I'll have Han.
Han Solo!
Actually, you know what? I'll wait just in case you're. No, he's not going to be able to be in range of anyone. Go ahead and fly him over to the station. Or you know.
Is he looking for a job? Smuggling at the station while you're.
You know what? I'll go where you're heading towards. It's
probably a better strategy.
Let's get these fire sprays rolling. And Sado is within range one
right.
of my ship, right?
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, any squadron that's within range one. Oh yeah, so a second one. I'll have Luke head over to those asteroids.
I thought Luke Skywalker vanished.
He just had to fly back in his stolen X-Wing.
Hot red X-Wing. Darth Vader. I am your father. And that's the Sarah girl?
Yeah.
Is that all your activations?
Yeah, it's all of them.
You've got six, right?
Yeah.
2, 4. I got 7, so I'm going to have 1 on you.
Hey. I should have bumped that one up to speed, too. I'm just going to move this station. I'm
sure.
Going to be running over it soon enough.
Valley, you want to be on film?
Apparently.
Alright,
so turn two.
Turn two.
Han Solo is not going to go because okay. he doesn't have the opportunity to shoot anyone.
Come on, Han.
Sato's ship first. Concentrate fire. Obviously nothing to shoot at, so take the token. I'm actually going to speed up. Speed
okay.
2. Get this guy in the fight.
My big ISD reveals a concentrate fire. That will of course token up.
Ship, concentrate fire. Obviously nothing in sight.
You should hunt.
That's okay. That's okay. Oh, that is some close flying.
That's how you plan it from the very first.
Oh, yeah. Right? Totally. Yeah, that's really dumb. I figured even if they do collide, they're going to be on stations anyway.
So. Yeah. Decisions. They're both double black on NI Squadron.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, which is nice. Especially when you have gunnery teams. Well, this one has gunnery teams. This one is the objective ship.
Okay, my GLAD 2 will reveal a squadron command, and I will exhaust a rescue. Put one on it. And the Architons.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if you see a demolisher throwing out a. Who is squadron? Wow!
I'll get my counters ready.
We're gonna go hit Luke.
Mm-hmm. Is that Saber Squadron?
No, that's straight up interceptor.
It really should be Saber Squadron. Saber Squadron is awesome.
What's the Saber Squadron ability?
It allows it to snipe.
Oh, yeah.
So it's good against Sarah Ray as well.
Yes, no, you're right. That would be. But I think I'm at 400 without it. I went with. I should have.
So here we go on Luke. And two and.
No braces. Alright, so he takes 2 damage. He may be heading back to the station after all.
And we'll get this TIE fighter in the action.
Yeah, that's pretty much as good of a roll as you could possibly
have.
Yeah,
no, that is. You know, three in a brace would probably be better, because then you got to burn a. 3 in a accuracy. Because then you have to burn the brace, right?
No, because he has 2 braces.
Yeah, but it's still making you burn a brace. Still,
oh, yeah.
You're still taking 2 damage.
Yeah, okay. I see what you're saying.
And that's Black Squadron. It has an escort. Encounter 1. But no swarm. And 1 hit.
Yep. And he may be retreating.
This guy here. Okay.
Oh, Gladiator 2.
Yep.
Alright, my last ship.
Yep.
Concentrate fire. Okay, nothing to shoot at. Take the token. Keep it at speed 1. I think I'll actually keep it exactly straight. End of my ships. Yeah, are we in?
I don't think so.
No.
Now my Arcatons. Reveals a squadron command. He has a squadron value of 2. I will also spend this guy here.
Uh-oh.
For 3.
So that means Luke Skywalker may die.
Well, he has vanished.
That would be really disappointing if Luke never even gets to fire a shot.
And I got a swarm with my interceptor. And we'll reroll for 1.
Alright.
It's 1 of them.
Oh yeah, he's dead for sure. Because even my braces aren't there.
Nope,
not trying to do
now.
Anything anymore. Dang. This is an assassination attempt.
Dead. Does it? And Luke Skywalker has vanished. Sorry, I had to be
fair. Man, that was lackluster. He was supposed to be leading the charge. Let's do it.
We are going to get it on right now. Well, I've got no counter.
And it's at infinite health.
Oh yeah, you've got.
No, you're at infinite health.
Oh yeah, well no, that's good. He's Darth Vader. He's cool like that.
He just uses the force to block.
Yes.
Block the shot.
Yes. This is probably a mistake, but you know what?
He's got 5 health.
Yeah.
It's not like I'm not gonna be able to bring him down, and he'll be able to brace.
3 in a black, right? Yep, 3 in a black. And no swarm or anything like that. So,
right. So
that's actually
3 back. Just 1.
Taking 1.
And I'll go ahead and scatter because, well, how far do fire sprays?
3.
Oh, so this.
Now that is 4 damage from Darth Vader.
Oh, I'm totally scattering that.
That is a good call.
Yeah. I forgot about, I forgot that the crits count,
Yes.
Yep.
So now.
See, if she was a veteran in my campaign, I would have her re-roll those 2 accuracies.
Yeah. Now this Bubba's chugging along at 2. I'm afraid to fly this thing off the board because I don't know how they fly.
The funny thing is like a normal strategy would be like, oh, I'm gonna put this 1 A-wing here.
Yeah.
But I'm like, I don't give a crap. Like these TIEs, regular TIEs,
yeah.
can swarm my ships all they want. If anything, I'll blast them away. All right. I guess I'll start with Sarah.
Okay.
And she'll do 3 against. Yeah, she's only 3, unfortunately. Just 1. Can't brace it, though.
Nope.
Can't use 1 of your braces. I don't think Han. Yeah, he's probably just out. Let's go ahead and prevent you. Again, where you're going. Not where you are. That's my 2. Oh, I was like, at first I thought you were going to go there, and then you just completely confused me by going over there. I'm like, alright, that's a bizarre strategy, but okay.
Alright, we're going to take 3 back, but who cares? It's just a game. And I did 0 damage.
And I did 2 back.
Wow.
Ironically enough, she actually hasn't used her crit enhanced power yet at all.
Well, I have rolled my blue. My last 6 blue rolls have been crits.
Yeah, but you killed Luke Skywalker before he even got a single shot off. I even put him behind the asteroid, but see, the thing is, you weren't going to be able to get him no matter what, because nothing else had escort.
Yeah.
And, like, even if there was an A-Wing next to him, you would just ignore it. So, a regular A-Wing? Yeah, you don't want to...
But your scatter is still there. Your scatter is on red, right?
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna...
I'm fine. Like, you know, like, Sarah takes the dishes, but she punches back.
And that is 3 crits, so I'm sitting on 9 straight.
3 damage back.
Wow.
Alright, so I take back my comment about her not using her power. So she just dealt out, what?
2 on Vader.
6?
Yeah.
And then another 2, so 7 damage.
That's pretty good.
And she's taking no damage.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah, no, she's pretty awesome. Alright. Oh, actually, so I think we're in range now, yeah. So thank you. That's generous. So, 3 against that fire spray. 1. And, no, still probably out. Again, where you're going, not where you are. Oh, and then, so I guess you're all done with them. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so Han Solo is going to go there. Alright, so turn three. Nice only having 2 command dials on these things.
It's kind of unusual, isn't it?
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, no matter what, this ship is going to get a shot. And it's going to be in this one. Alright. Han Solo is
going to... I'm still.
Okay. So he's 2 blue and 2 black. The funny thing is like, I kind of want to move Han Solo in closer, but I want all your things to still be engaged with just her, so you don't have the option, because of course right. You would go after Han Solo, who can't fire back, but yeah, her 3 counter is just nasty. I think it's unavoidable that I'm going to be engaged with at least one other of your ships. So Han Solo is... gonna go right here.
Okay. So you are engaging the first
one? I'm engaging with that fire spray.
Okay.
And is dead. So Han did his job. Now my first ship is gonna go. Oh man, that would just be awesome. If I could just start it out with a good. I think to avoid future collisions, I think I need this one to go first.
Yeah.
So, navigate, I am going to use the power because I already have a token. I'm going to keep it at speed 1, and I'm going to jerk this thing.
Okay.
Hopefully that's obstructed at least. Yeah, so that's obstructed. Maybe not to my side if you have range on the side arc. Which you don't. Sweet. This, like, it's great for this ship, but I think I made a mistake. I think no matter what, this thing's gonna collide. But I really want to, like, get that thing in position.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot. I'll be doing some. If this one was just, I should have kept it at speed 1. That was a mistake. Moving up to speed 2, I should have just.
Yeah, you're kind of.
Yeah. But I'll take one collision, it'll be okay, like, then it'll heal, but.
I'll be my ISD, I have a squadron command, I have.
Does it have long range?
Vader in the forest right now. So Vader first.
Get that counter ready. I'll put that red, don't want to make that mistake.
Everybody's gonna die from this. This is ugly. She's brutal. So none of that, and that's 1, 2, 3, 4 damage.
Okay. 3 damage back.
And I'll brace that to 2, obviously.
Alright, so no scatter, so I'll brace it, so that brings her down 2, right?
Yep.
So she's dealt out 10 damage so far?
Yeah. This guy. Fire spray putting on 3.
Oh man, those fire sprays.
They suck.
3 damage. So that's 13 damage she's dealt out. Oh, it's still alive. I just assumed it was dead.
No, it had 4.
Okay.
Here we're gonna shoot front. So
I think just that regular part. Oh, no, maybe both of those.
What about this second one? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
So 2 on the first. The
okay.
The black one. 1.
Okay.
And on the red one. 1.
Okay. Counter 2. No.
I'm gonna spin this token, slow him down to 2.
Gonna ram into your bridge, and then you take 5 face up. Oh, I just saw something interesting.
What's that?
I could use Ahsoka. Whoa. Alright. Oh my gosh, how did you manage that?
Slowed him down to 2.
Alright, so that definitely. I'm gonna have to do some crazy maneuvering with this one. Alright, so. Navigate. So I have that. I'm at speed 2. I could go up to speed 3. And give myself some more clicks. So, it's 1 click, no click, 1 click. That would put me on top of it.
Yeah.
So I can't do that. I have a really bizarre strategy.
Okay.
I am going to turn this into a navigate token using Ahsoka.
Okay.
So she gets exhausted. I'm going to slow down to speed 0.
Okay.
And I'm not going to move.
Okay.
It's just because I don't want to put damage on this one and it won't put me in any better of a position.
Yeah.
Yeah, because even at speed 1... I would collide for sure. So, yeah, I'm just gonna. Like, this ship is just, like, wasted points, essentially.
Yeah.
Look
at my arc. Yeah, he's not doing much. He reveals a navigate.
No, he did a squadron command and killed Luke Skywalker,
that was
so.
Good. That was good. Let me figure out how I'm gonna do this. Will that work?
Oh, alright, so now that thing's really not going to do anything if you do that.
I know.
If you slow down to speed 1, it probably wouldn't collide.
I think it will.
I'm okay with that. Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely.
Well, let's do the shooting first.
Yeah, so...
Since I can.
Yeah, so...
Range 3 obstructed on the front.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And then I add 1 because I have the dual turbo laser.
Okay. So 3. But you have to remove one of them afterwards?
Yeah, after a roll.
Alright. Well. Alright, so 3 damage.
Yep.
I will brace.
You gotta save those braces.
Yeah, for those TIE fighters. I'm really worried about that. And I'll actually redirect.
Okay.
So it's 2.
Yep.
It's over here.
Now I gotta do the hard part.
Yeah. So do you take 2 damage to your fleet, essentially countering Mahdi?
Yeah, that's true.
But keep it in the fight, or does it just like, alright, I'm done. I killed the Skywalker. I fired 1 shot. End the game for me.
Yeah, he's not in range.
I wish this thing could shoot 3 times next turn. Like, it's just... This thing's going to have a fun next turn. Actually, why did you have this one go before Demolisher? I mean, this is 130 points of just dead space.
Yeah.
Maybe turn 6. When all this stuff
is
here.
Yeah, no, this game is going to develop very interestingly. I don't like... Because you're going to have, like, in-train... So...
Yeah, this is some high-level flying, everybody. We both made terrible mistakes. We've only played this game a few dozen times.
I will spin it to slow him down to 1. Spin the navigate command, so on the 1, he's going to collide, and we have real damage.
Both ships.
Yes, that is not good.
So, essentially, you don't have Mahdi on those 2 ships.
Fair enough.
He was like, man, you guys are dumb.
I'm wasting my time on your collision.
Oh no. That's why you had that one go.
I'm not moving into your salvation.
Where's my rangefinder? Do you possibly? Oh. I dropped it. Man. Oh, alright. So, that sucks. That sucks. Because this thing had such a sweet shot. And it's concentrate fire, which I can't even take a token for. That's just insult to injury, man.
I'm not going to make it easy on you. I'm going to make you work for the win.
That's just cruel. This is not nice. It's not good gamemanship. And now it's this. Now, so Demolisher is going to... Oh, great. So now Demolisher can shoot 1 at me now, and then 1 at me later.
So 2 reds. Do I have the side?
Definitely not.
Yeah.
No, but it's not an arc.
Oh. I'll let you.
So there's...
Okay.
Yeah, you line it up with the line.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, so I guess technically you could do a side shot.
No, I have my 2 reds on the front. I mean, he is Demolisher with the advanced gunnery, so he's going to make it worthwhile.
Yeah.
Two crits.
I will evade 1 of them.
Which one?
And then I'll take 1 damage to my shields.
Now we
here's where I gotta figure things out. Obviously, he has a navigate.
Man, that's so frustrating, because if your eyes heels is a little bit closer, I would have been able to juice that. I would have had three blacks.
I know.
So he's at speed three, right? What? But what happens if you run off the board next turn?
I don't know. We'll find out.
It'll be like the worst flying of Armada's ever seen. So Vader only has one health left?
Yeah, he's pretty dead.
You don't have engine techs, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you do have engine techs?
Oh, yeah. I'm not flying a launch without engine techs.
Oh, man. Salvation's not long for this world.
I don't know what to do.
What?
This is kind of important stuff, and I really don't know.
Yeah, I don't even know what's your best option there. I mean, ideally, I wanted to see you fly off the board. Because isn't your ejector ship also worth double the points?
Yes.
Oh, man.
Yes, I'm very aware of that when I'm figuring out what I'm going to do here.
$5, fly off the ship. Kinds of shenanigans going on this flight. See, I just assumed you would go and have Demolisher go first, or not first, but earlier on, and I figured, oh, I would take one big hit, but then Salvation will be able to really hammer it hard with as many black dice as you shoot out. I didn't expect you to cause a double collision.
I'm starting to think, I'm just trying to figure this out. I don't know what to do. Okay, so I am going to stay at 3, spin and navigate for the extra click at 1.
Okay.
Actually did not.
Yeah, I don't even think I would move them anyway. And are you going to do your engine tech?
I don't know, am I? Yes. Can I use this?
Yeah, sure.
Yep, I'm gonna do it.
Oh man, I really want you to fly off the board.
I could see it happening next turn, but you know what? You only live once, right? As my son says nowadays, YOLO. I'm like, where did that? What is that? He's like, you only live once.
So I'm putting three blacks and a red into your front.
Okay. Oh, man. You got orange insect spurts, I'm assuming?
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
APTs?
I'm not smart enough to do anything original when it comes to this stuff.
Oh my god! Alright, well, man, if you didn't have ordnance experts, that would just be. Oh my cow! I'm gonna brace that.
Okay.
And I'll take one damage to the front shield.
Wow.
Yeah, that's beyond terrible. Alrighty, good. Good. But I think I only. Actually, I may have you in two locks. Yeah, I can... nope, don't have your rear. I think I do have your front. It's really close. Because if you get it on the yellow... But...
We can measure it next.
Yeah.
So squadrons to you, right?
Yep. Alright, so Sarah is gonna go and she's gonna try to take out Vader. And she does.
Okay.
And then who's engaged to? I don't think these are engaged. No, they're definitely not. Alright, I'll go ahead and have this A-Wing attack your front shield.
Okay.
One damage.
And I'll redirect to the right side.
Damage is damage.
I don't know where it is. Is that two?
Yeah, it's that two. Okay.
Oh, that's two of them, right?
Yep. Yeah, Sarah and then one other A-Wing. And I have two left. I kind of want your TIE Fighters just to, like, hang out here, because this way... This one will eventually be able to probably get a like get some shots in at some point too. Yep. Or they could do what TIE Fighters are supposed to do and just tie stuff up. Pun not intended. That.
There's one.
Okay. All right. Good. I'm still engaged with that TIE
Fighter. And this one's black. No. Oh, that's Blood Squadron. Okay, well, you gotta attack him. He's escort.
Oh, okay. If I roll really well.
Yeah. He does have counter one.
Oh, who cares? Counter there's one two. Is like, that does nothing. That does nothing to me. I do not care about counter one. Alright, so actually, I guess this A-Wing has to attack.
Yep.
If he's gonna attack anything. One damage. Yeah, that's why I kind of won.
I know him. It's a point more, and he has escort for better or for worse.
Yeah. Are we engaged? I think we are. Yeah, just barely, but I think we are. I'll say we are.
I try.
One damage.
My blue dice are failing yet again. But not as bad as the black dice.
Yeah. Yeah, that was... I got really lucky. I mean, this ship, you weren't going to ever kill it, but now I'm, like, in a real big dilemma of, like, what goes first. Oh, no, and this one's not even... So I could, ironically enough, juice this one, but I can't even, like, try to take out Demolisher early on. Oh, no. That's terrible. Unless Han... No, Han came in going because he's tied up. Unless he kills. Does he have grit? He does have grit. Oh, but he's engaged with more than one. Mm-hmm. No! Oh! Because if I... If this one went, like, if I rolled really well to your side, I could potentially kill Demolisher.
Mm-hmm.
I said, why did... Oh, that one moved from there. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, now you're just making absolutely sure. Oh, that's funny. Alright, so turn four.
Yep. Things are about to die.
Yeah, there's going to be some pew-pews.
Things are going to die right now.
I don't even know what... to do with this command. Like, because going at speed 3 is not going to do me any good. Like, oh, I'm only in black range of this ship and close range of this one. Oh, man. That's funny. Alright. Do I just go for...
Yes.
Alright. I'm hoping I can make this one live. Is it worth 2 shield to get an extra black die? But it's going to be a black die on that. So if I could get a black die on this one, I probably would. Alright.
Okay.
Han Solo is going to go first.
Okay.
Just as well kill something before he goes.
The black squadron?
Yeah. Dead.
Well, that was a black guy roll. And yet again.
Yeah, wow. So he never did any damage to anybody. And he can't move because he's engaged with way more than one. But what are you going to do? Alright, so engineering.
Okay.
So I have 3 engineering points, so I'm going to give myself 1 shield.
Sure.
And I'm going to move 1 shield from my rear to my front.
Okay.
Then I am going to do... four reds. I got to do the juice shot. Yeah. So I'm going to substitute 2 of the reds for blacks.
Okay.
Against the front of your ISD.
It's going to hurt.
Not really.
Wow.
I'm going to use my concentrate fire token and reroll this black.
So 4, right?
4 damage. Well, actually, this counts as 2, so it's 5.
5. I'm bracing the 3. And I will redirect. I have 2 on this side, right?
Yeah.
So take that to 0. And 1 on the front.
Okay.
Is my math right?
Yeah.
That's complicated math.
Alright, so I'm going to do a blue and a red to the front of the Demolisher. 1 damage, no redirect. So, just takes it.
Yep.
And then we collide.
Okay.
Man, if I had a squadron there, I definitely would have tried my best.
Oh, I know. Yeah, that was one of the reasons I did that.
Yeah.
And didn't take them.
Yeah.
One of them. I was also trying to line up that sight shot because, you know, that was so key.
I hit this guy again, but I'm right. Sure you're going to move either way.
So I will fire left into your front.
Yep.
What do you have on the right side? What do you have? You have
one and one. I think you. So you. I guess you could fire from your front twice to my side, but then you would roll 1 less black.
You have 1 damage. That was your first damage, right?
It's my first damage.
So 4 blacks and 4 reds, or 6 blacks and 2 reds. Will that do 2 more damage?
Yeah. It all depends on how you roll.
I think I need to hit your side. So front. Man, I got to re-roll with the blast. 2. I got brace.
I got 2 braces. I just want my medical teams to come into play.
Yeah, I gotta decide.
Yeah, I probably would do the same thing, since you have ordnance experts.
Yep.
Alright, so three black, one red.
And he reveals a navigate.
Okay. Alright, that's pretty much as good as you can get.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage plus your APT.
I will brace, and I'll do APT. It's a ship. While attacking a squadron, you remove one for your
cool,
no big deal. Alright, so it's... so
three.
Three damage?
Yeah.
Okay, so my shields go down.
No, that's the side.
You had your side fire. You rolled three blocks. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, my mistake. Yeah. So I take 2 face down. Right? Yeah.
One up.
No, APT.
APT does it instead.
Right, yeah, it does it instead. Okay. Yeah, you can only resolve one critical effect unless
you have that card. Okay. Do it again.
Yeah, all you need to do is one damage. So yeah.
So I should fire out the side because I just an extra black, and all I need is a crit.
Unless it's a crew one, that would be funny.
But. What does it do with the crew? You discard the card?
You discard the damage. Yeah, it doesn't even do
it. Can I see it?
Yeah, it's an awesome card. For 1 point. I would have to be lucky enough. So you're doing the front.
So you have no damage on this. You have no shield on the side, right?
I have no shield
on the side. So I just need the damage to get through. So, you know, I got to go on the side. I got no shield there. And I will APT just to be sure.
Alright, so... please be a crew. Yes, it's a crew. So I'm going to die still, but I feel a little bit better.
That point was not wasted, right?
Right, exactly. So he's dead.
Okay.
At least he got to go. Yeah. Man, if I had been able to fire him at him once before and then open up at him again, I think I would have been able to kill him before he did some serious damage.
No, I think so, too. No, I agree with that absolutely. So I'm moving 3. I have... a token and a command. And that engine techie thing. You mind if I go over here?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as you fly off the board.
These are yours, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Extra click at 1. Right?
Yeah.
And I'll stay at 3. I'll spin the dial just for engine tech. Oh, no, I'm spinning it for the extra click and maybe engine tech. Okay, no, to engine tech or not.
Yeah, you're out of my front arc, so... You're really keeping me from being able to use Sato all that much.
Yes.
Especially with that thing effectively going speed 4,
mm-hmm.
having a really hard time keeping up.
And engine tech for 1 more. I'm a memorable player. I don't fly demolisher very often, so this is...
Alright, engineering. Actually... so, I have 2... I'm down 2 shields here, so I'll just repair that. I gotta go with my front arc. It's just too tempting. So, I would have 5... but I'm going to lose 1, yeah, because it's final.
Okay.
So 4 red dice, 2... I'll do your... what's your shields on your rear? Is it 2? Yeah, total around. So I'll go. Actually, is it obstructed if I attack your rear? Oh, yay.
No, it's not.
Sweet. All right, so 5 to your rear.
Oh, you roll like me.
Oh my gosh. All right, this is blank. So I'll do a concentrate fire.
Okay.
And I'll use sensor team.
Okay.
When attacking, you may exhaust this card, which I will, and then turn one of these into an accuracy.
Okay.
So 4 damage. What tokens is that?
Evade to redirect. So now. All
right. Obviously, take away your evade.
Okay. So that's
4 damage. 4 to damage your rear.
To my rear. I will redirect. To the right. Take 2 on the rear.
So I can fire at the same ship again, but I can't shoot at the rear again, so I'm gonna now shoot at your side.
Okay.
So with 4 dice. Alright, so 4 damage again, but this time you can use your evade.
I'll evade the crit.
Makes sense since it's XX9s.
And redirect 2 to the front. And take 1 on the side.
Okay. This one's at 1. Probably gonna. Maybe not. Alright, so. I think I may actually be able to avoid.
You stay at 1 or going to 2?
I'm staying at 1 for sure. For sure. Oh yeah. That's called purposeful flying. Even though I like took this one out of the game, essentially. Yeah, so your turn. So, gave you a long range shot.
Yeah.
I think you're still obstructed with this guy, though. Yeah, that's funny. Oh, not to the front. Yeah, so you can. Just like how it was for me last time.
Alright, Arky will shoot out of the side and the ear.
Front.
Yeah, I've got to navigate. So that's
4.
3, add 1.
Wow.
You have 2 braces though, right?
Yeah.
You don't have an evade.
No one shot at that one yet.
Oh. You have a redirect.
I have a redirect, yes.
So I can put 2 on the front. Oh, no. Yeah, 2 on the front if you brace. Or I can take away this and do 4, and then you brace and redirect. So no, I'll take this away, and no redirect.
Okay, so 3 damage.
Yeah.
Alright, so I will brace. So 2 damage. Okay. And that's your only shot. At least you don't need to worry about colliding into anything.
No, I don't.
I may be able to kill him on his way out, though. Hopefully. I shouldn't have said that. Now you're gonna be extra careful. Yeah, you'll. Gosh, man. I can't believe, like, just how much wasted points this thing is. Yeah, that would be funny.
Okay. still be in range.
Yeah. Hey, we gotta have some pew-pews for the viewers, man.
I know.
Just do it for them. You blow up one of mine, it's only fair I blow up
it's
one
only
of
fair
yours.
Blow up one of mine.
That thing's probably less points than the Salvation.
Yeah, but the Admiral's on him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's the dead Admiral.
How did you not put him on the ISD?
That was a decision I was what I was trying to figure out. Because I figured he would not come in close.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because putting him on the ISD makes me have such a tougher choice because do I take out these things that can kill so you lose less activations?
Right.
But they're all going to be tougher because Mahdi's on it and just all that kind of jam.
Okay, we will go to speed 2. Spin the dial for an extra click at 1.
Yep. Thank goodness. Alright, so let's see what kind of shenanigans I can get into here. So I have engineering.
Mm-hmm.
This is going to do some interesting jiu-jitsu.
Okay.
I'm going to take an engineering token.
Okay.
And I'm going to use Ahsoka to turn it into a navigate
okay.
token. So I'm going to increase my speed to 1. Because I feel like using my braces when this thing comes in. I only have 1 click, but it's no collisions. Oh, I gotta fire first. My bad.
You don't have to. It's optional.
Yeah,
it's a
so,
mate.
So 2
it is a mate.
two reds, 2 demolisher.
Okay.
Alright, 2 hits.
Evade 1. I mean, long range or medium?
Yeah, long. I think you're at long range. Yeah.
And what do I have on the right side?
2.
Redirect 1 to that side.
Okay. Alright, so that's my one and only shot. Speed 1, 1 click over here. And now your ISD.
Okay.
Glad my medical team at least did something.
Still, do I have fun?
Oh my gosh, all 3 of these other ones were. For cruise. Yes. Yeah. You have.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have. Because we measured it before.
No. Yeah. I have front arm.
Yeah. But you want to like shoot everything.
I'm thinking about it.
Does this have gunnery tanks?
Yes, it does.
Okay. Oh, so that's why you didn't make it your objective ship. Makes sense. She hasn't used her scatter yet this round, but I guess technically you could accuracy her. Well, since you have gunnery teams, you could just do both.
Yeah. Okay, I will do gunnery team. I will do front arc anti squadron.
Okay. So, which one do you want to start out with?
So I have everybody.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. You have everybody.
Yeah, yeah. So I'll start with Bubba.
Black one?
Yep. 1. Red one? None.
Okay. Sarah?
Sarah. 1 with the accuracy on
them. Yeah, so no scatter.
Yep.
That worked out for you.
Han Solo. 2.
Brace it. Down to 1.
And
the blue one.
Nine.
At least he got Sarah down.
Okay.
So 4 reds.
Yep. No, I had leading shots I could have spent on that mist. I could have spent 1 blue to reroll a blue. Oh, and I had quad laser turrets. I forgot to counter 1 on your guy.
Oh. Okay, that'll change my future strategy. Holy cow. Whew. Thank you, Red Dice Gods.
So I did not. So, and I had a concentrate fire. Can I, mind if I roll one more?
Oh, yeah.
I forgot.
Oh my god!
That's awesome.
5 red dice? Holy cow, man. If you didn't already blow up a ship, I'll be like, someone doesn't like you, but you blew up a ship, so. You can't be too down on yourself. Speed 2.
Yep.
So he's definitely going to run over some guys. It's so bizarre that you put the quad turbo lasers on the ISD, but not body. You're like, I'm going to make this thing really defensive.
He's a magnet for, he's a magnet for squadrons.
I guess so.
He's going to die in a couple turns. What, are we on 4?
Yeah, we're on 4.
So, mark this guy.
I mean, I'm assuming you're running over the squadron.
Well, I'm not sure if I'm going to be on your red one. I will not be on your red one.
Oh, okay. I mean, alright. So
we can eyeball it. I mean,
yeah. I mean, he's right on the, you know, horizon. I mean, it's freaking A-Wing. They can just go wherever they want. Oh, you're not
running. Only on my interceptor.
Wow.
So, interceptor to you.
Alright. Huh. I want you to put the tie over here. So. Now my squadrons go, so I want to keep Sarah alive, so I'll have Sarah go, and she's going to shoot at the fire spray. Actually, this one has 3, right? And then that one actually has 3 in a swarm, so I only need to do 1 damage. Yeah. So definitely take him on the fire spray. Oh my god! You got so lucky on that one. That's ridiculous.
Are you using my blues?
Apparently. Alright, so now I'll have this one go. I'll go ahead and go after that one, just in case I roll
okay. Crazy.
2. Alright. Man, I can't believe that. That's so ridiculous.
Sarah with that one? Oh, I didn't. I went and switched it. She got counter, right?
Yeah, oh yeah. Counter 3.
Let me see.
But if you want to take her down, this is your shot.
Yeah.
Alright, so. Oh, I can't scatter.
Nope.
Alright. 3 back. But you kill her.
Yep.
Alright.
One.
So, I lost count, but she probably did like 15, 16 damage out. Yeah. Because she single-handedly killed Darth Vader. No one else attacked him. And the fire spray, I believe. Well, except Han did finish it off. So, another one of your squadrons.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what it is. So, neither one of those have activated.
Right. So, just one of them?
Just one, yeah.
Okay. Alright, well, I'll do 1. 3 Ouch. Damage.
Counter 2.
Oh my gosh. Good job. That one's an ace. Is it engaged?
I do not. I don't.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. They are. Okay.
I should have gone with that one first. I thought they weren't.
Three with the fire spray.
I would have done the fire spray first. So. This tie will.
The A Wing or Han.
Hit the.
A Wing has counter, but Han has tons of health. You're probably not going to get him this game.
Han.
Yeah.
Two.
Alright, brace it to one.
Okay.
Alright, turn five.
Five.
I wish I had more commands. Alright, so I'm gonna have.
Hold on, I'm not.
Oh, okay. How much life does the light cruiser have?
The Architons?
Yeah.
It has one damage, it has five natural.
Okay. So it has five health left.
Correct.
Okay. Alright, so I'll let you do your commands.
Okay.
Alright, Han's gonna go, since he has grit.
Sure.
He is gonna move to here.
Okay.
And he's gonna fire at the front of the light cruiser. He's a blue and black. Non-bomber, though. So, one damage. You can't use.
I have two redirects.
Oh, okay. So, can't use one of your redirects.
I'll use the other one.
Yeah.
Put it on this side.
Now I get to go Admiral shooting.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, concentrate fire. Even though I could fire twice. Oh man, this is. It would be. First shot. I gotta go Admiral shooting.
Okay.
Alright, so it's five red. I'm gonna turn two of the reds into black. Then I'm going to use my concentrate fire to add another black.
Okay. This is actually on the ISD or Amati?
On Amati, definitely. Okay. Actually, technically I'll roll first and then sure. See if I want to, what color I want to add. Holy cow. I'll do another black. Alright, and I'll use. Oh no. Alright, so it's four damage, but I can use another sensor team. It would cost me a damage, but I could take. Oh, you're. Okay, so I'll take away your evade.
Okay.
So, I think he's dead, right?
He's dead. One, two, three, four. No shields. Nothing. Yep. No. He's got five left.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, so that means so he has one health left.
Correct.
Alright, so you're forcing me to use my second shot.
Okay.
So, I'm assuming, yeah, I can do your rear. So, that actually worked out for you. Because
yes,
because rather than being able to do an open up on, with all my blues and my reds, you're making me do another shot.
That's part of the reason once I realized, Mahdi is giving it up to keep the ISD alive.
Yes, and now it's entirely dead.
Mahdi! Mahdi on board, that would probably put you in a pretty good lead.
Yeah, as long as I can keep this ship alive. I want to turn into it, actually, but I think if I do, then I may run over to Asteroid, so. And then if I do run over to Asteroid, I'll run over to Asteroid forever.
You came close to it anyway.
Oh, yeah, well, I mean, I was super close, so if I went straight, I should be fine, but Yeah, if I clicked one click, it would definitely hit on it. Alright. Whew. Yeah, I needed to kill Mahdi to make up for salvation. But if you bring this one down, that's double points. Your Demolisher is in pretty good shape. Right? It only has 2 damage on it?
Right.
Yeah, that's not that bad.
So I will activate Demolisher.
Actually, how can it have damage on it? There's like, all your shields are at full. Did we not?
No, it was one off the front. No. There should be none on the right side. I took one on the right side.
Yeah, this one I thought. I know that you took damage at one point, but it's like there were some shields everywhere. We must have just not knocked it down. Because you never did an engineering command.
No.
Yeah.
So he has a navigate?
Of course. With engine techs. What else would you do?
Sorry. So 2 reds on probably your front unobstructed.
Yeah.
Does that look right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Remember to flip these over. I will brace, or that's a thing. Actually, I'll brace and redirect.
Okay.
No, you may do some shenanigans. I'll just redirect. I'll just brace.
Okay.
Yeah, so 2 damage to my front. Oh, 1 damage, because I'm bracing. My bad. So when it's on the stations, it's like swivels around. So, this is interesting.
I'm gonna figure out what to do. Measuring from 1. Measuring from 1, taking X or click at 1.
Yeah.
I would love to ram you and land on the station.
But that's well, it's I probably he one or the
there.
Other.
He
yeah.
would stay there, so that would not. Or so I will now fire out my side into your front.
It's obstructed, unfortunately, for you.
Okay. Black, red.
So, obviously, lose the red.
Roll these 2.
Whoa.
You finally.
Jeez.
6.
So, you're obviously going to APT.
APT.
It's a ship 1, so I don't get to do anything funky with it. You cannot spend exhausted defense tokens, so I will brace. That brings it down to 3, and then I'll redirect. So I'll take 2 to here, and 1 there. That worked out for you.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Navigate.
Okay.
It's my last ship. I have to do it. Of course not. All right, so should be two reds and a blue, so I'm just going to do a red and blue obstructed to your front. It's probably the only one I can do. I'll take away your redirect.
That's one.
Yeah.
So one on the front.
And then I will use the command. Yeah, I'm gonna go like that. Oh man. Woo!
Got it, range.
Oh man. It's obstructive, but at least it'll give me a good shot next time. Yeah. It's obstructed.
Okay, my ISD will. What's. I need this. I'm able to navigate. I move it at 2, right?
Yeah.
Here it says 2, here it says 3. Here's your 1. 1.
Yeah.
Okay, first thing I will do is fire left side 2 blues. No, left side 2 blues.
Okay.
At
the black one.
Black one, 1.
Okay.
The red one, 1. And Han Solo, none. I will leading shots, leading knots is not exhaust, right?
Yeah, no, it doesn't.
I'll spin that to reroll a second one. So
Han Solo's
you will not race. No, I will fire. 3 reds, obstructed.
Oh, you're going for that one?
Yep.
Okay. Ah, you did a good job there.
And 2.
It's
been exhausted.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Ah. That's gonna hurt me later. Alright, so I'll take 2 to the front. So you're at speed 2?
Yeah, with the. Oh, I keep forgetting about this token.
I can't believe that one time you rolled 5 reds and got all zilch.
What about when I rolled 6 blacks and got
yeah.
Nothing? Okay. Moving at 3, took an extra click at 2. Do you want me to...
Oh, yeah, the navigate command?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You can just click it in there.
Okay.
Like, the net result's going to be the same.
Yeah. You've got front arc on me.
Yeah. There. I mean, your butt's so big.
Yep.
Hey.
So he's up to 3.
Unfortunately for me, my front arc can only get 1 of your... Oh, no. I only get the side, right, because then it crosses over the line.
Yep.
So unfortunate. Alright, so squadrons.
Yep.
I'll have this A-wing go.
Okay.
He has to attack the TIE.
Sure.
2 damage.
Okay.
And then this A-wing is going to go to your front.
Okay.
These are...
That's your 1.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, and then this A-wing. I don't think you can reach your front now. I'll put him over here. Actually, yeah. I'll do that.
Well, that was 3, but this doesn't matter.
What do you mean?
You did 3 squadrons.
Oh.
It doesn't affect anything. So, Yeah, what the hell, I'll hit three. And got two damage.
One damage back, so he's dead. Alright, turn six. I don't need to send any command dials. Han Solo do anything? Probably not.
No. He did three right now.
Yeah. He was going to kill that Tie if it didn't die. Yeah, so Han won't go. It's not like it makes any difference. To avoid a cluster of collisions, I'm going to have this one go first. Okay. Making sure I have to navigate. I will have my front shot. So I get three blues and five reds. I will turn two of these reds into blacks.
This is my side. I have three shields there.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So no brace, or you have ECMs, right? But I'll make you have to use it. So no brace, and I'll take away one of your redirects. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 damage.
Okay. So I will ECM it. So brace to 4. I will redirect. What do I have on the rear?
2.
2. 3. So I'm down to 4. So I can take 2 on the rear and 2 on the left side.
Yeah.
I will do that.
Yeah, because otherwise you don't want to do 2 face up.
No.
Yeah, ECMs are essential because if that had gone through.
Oh, that's ugly, yeah.
Yeah, that's nasty. Okay, so. Unfortunately, I would love to do that second shot again.
I would love for you not to.
I will do 2 blues and a black. Or, sorry, 2 black and a blue.
Okay.
From my side to your side again.
Okay.
And since it's not going to go again, I'm actually going to use this net. I'm going to use Ahsoka.
Okay.
Turn that into a concentrate fire token and then use it.
Okay.
It's pretty. I'm liking Ahsoka actually. Reroll this black. Alright, so 3 damage.
On my left side?
Yeah. No. You can't use your green redirect.
And it's and take 1 on the side and 2 on the front.
Okay.
Hold on. Yes, that's what I would.
Yeah, because you don't want to lose your brace just on reducing it by 1 damage. Okay. Gonna go ahead and use my command, and I'm gonna give myself an extra click and. I want to go up to speed 2. Should I try to ram you? No, I'm not going to kill that ISD. I mean, maybe. How much health? I haven't done any hull damage to it.
No hull damage.
Yeah. I don't even think I can ram you. No, I can't. I'll just stick my butt at you. So, speeding. I'm gonna probably run over my own A-wing either way. Maybe not. Let's see how fancy. Oh yeah. Well,
you
I don't know. Do you have the shield though?
Oh yeah, you do a probe left.
All right, whatever. That way, that means you can't blow it up.
I can leave it right here. I'll leave it right there, so I can still put 2 blues on him.
There you go.
Give it a shot. Okay, so how are we gonna do this?
Yeah. You know, even though it would have been crappy shots, maybe I should have tried to gone after Demolisher just to... No, it only would have been too red. Maybe... I don't know. Oh, flip these over. That's important.
So do I have the side of true? It's pretty dang close. True call.
Oh, yeah. So I would say the front is in black range, okay. But not the side.
Okay. We're going to activate this Bubba. And then navigate. Surprise, surprise, surprise.
Oh, actually, I forgot. So you're, what's counted from the side? Oh, yeah. So, yeah, the side to my front.
Okay.
It's definitely in black range.
Okay. So three blacks and a red into your front.
Yeah, that hurt.
I will APT these two. And I paid the price for that, so APT.
Okay, come on, crew. Oh, structural damage.
Oh. And four.
I will brace it down to two.
Okay.
And I will redirect. Do I have any...
You have zero on the right side.
Yeah, shoot. You're always going to APT, so it really doesn't matter. So one and one.
So I will do the same thing with advanced gunnery.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh. All right, APT, I'm assuming.
Yes, absolutely.
Ship, another one, man. It's like, you can't resolve critical effects. Really could have used some medical teams. So, six damage. I will use my green.
To three.
So, three damage. So, am I gonna. Yeah, so I'll just barely survive.
You have 8 hull natural, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so your ISD is definitely going to kill it.
I can ram for the kill. So, moving 3, I can move down to 2. Take an extra click.
Oh, no. Yeah, that's right. You never revealed your command. I guess it's a navigate.
Navigate.
Shoot. Damn you, super demolisher.
So I don't know for sure if that collides, if that will be a, I think it will.
Yeah, probably your shield dial.
But if it doesn't, I would then engine tech into you for a definite kill.
Okay.
Is that right?
Yep. All right.
Okay.
That's it, because my squadrons aren't going to bring down your ISD.
Well, let me do some.
Oh, yeah. Just we'll see if you can
you
kill.
You can shoot at me.
So yeah, at this point, yeah, it won't even
you
bother.
You can shoot your squadron at me. So I will do 2 on him. 1.
Okay. And then
2 on him. I will spend leading shots for this. Got him.
Alright. Now 11 points.
The other guy's got 2 on the front.
Yeah. You gotta get super lucky on that one. Yeah. Alright. Ooh. So I think you won because of that.
No, absolutely. Because that's what, 100.
Yeah, and my admiral's on it, so...
Oh! Yeah. I just said there's no way I'm killing that guy, but Demolisher can come around and get him.
Yeah, so you double the points of just a ship, not the upgrades, right?
I think so. Yeah. On...
Oh, that's right, he didn't die. No. That's right, yeah.
Nope.
I wanna... Yeah, you got this one.
Oh, I didn't take any pictures. I usually like to take pictures. I know you do your video, but... Your guy was about to face 8 dice in the nose anyway.
Oh, yeah, no, it's like...
And the double ramp from the ISD.
Yeah, I just wanted him to shoot.
Yeah, and I was like, there isn't... I mean, it would have been taken a great roll, but... I mean, there's a chance on the ISD, especially when you throw your A-wings at him at the end.
Yeah.
I was sweating that. So mighty. Man, I'm glad the battle's over.
Luke was just garbage.
9 plus 12. 59.
Yeah, this is getting expensive for me.
Well, the battle's over. The campaign's over, so.
Yeah. Alright, you scored 275 points on me.
Let me start over. 21 for Vader, 36 for the Fire Sprays, 2 TIE Fighters is 16, Black Squadron is 9.
Yeah, your squadron points is gonna at least gonna make it closer.
Yeah, 178.
So that's an MOV of 97. Okay. So what is that, like a 7?
7-4.
Yeah, I think that's a 7-4. Yep.
So 178 to 97, right?
No, man, you flew your demolisher really well.
What'd you say I had? How many points? 260?
Yeah, you 275.
275.
Yeah, I just subtracted it when you said you got the
178.
Yeah,
no,
I can just... Yeah, man, if this ship had actually fired a little bit...
Yeah.
Like, that move cost me dearly.
No, yeah, you got him behind... Which worried me, because my thought was, these two guys are going to pass each other, and they're going to both brutalize each other, but they'll probably both survive, and you got him to follow.
Right. See, by me jumping him up to 2, I was hoping to kind of do like a little, especially since all these navigate commands, I could have gone like this.
That would have been.
Just done like a drift.
Yeah.
But with your demolisher going effectively speed 4, it was just so hard to keep a bead on it.
Yeah. So, had you activated him instead of Salvation when I was on the Salvation's nose?
Oh, but I would have rammed myself.
No. When I was on Salvation's nose, the demolisher was on Salvation's nose.
Oh, okay. I see what
you could have put 3 reds and 2 blacks, or more if you concentrated fire. I think...
But then Salvation never would have gone. You probably... I was thinking you were going to blow it up and it wouldn't have gotten that activation.
2, 5. Yeah, no, I...
And there were no... If there was a squadron around,
right, I
would have done it.
That's, I got... When I engine checked, I got ahead of your squadron.
Right.
And I also kept my side to you so that you couldn't hit 2 side
right.
2 arcs. Because when I was thinking about going a little farther back, I'm like, well, he can hit me in 2 arcs and he probably would have died if he had 2 shots.
Yeah, if there was a squadron there, I would have done that shot, but I was like, I'm going to have Salvation go, oh, that's why you hit the damage. It rammed me once. I rammed you once.
Oh, right.
So you actually do have 1 shield there. That's how you got your damage.
Right, because I forgot Salvation rammed him.
Right. That was a good one.
Good game.
Yeah, definitely. The Empire's still going to lose the campaign. Like, essentially, every game needed to be a 10-1.
Yeah.
But...
I can't remember if I ended up 3-3 or 4-2. I beat Dan in the last game. I think this made me 4-2.
I'm liking Sato, but if you keep your speed up... Like, these were even A-Wings. And you were... Like, this guy was able to outrun A-Wings because you had him tied.
I had him tied up.
Yeah. That's where, so Han works good for Sato because you can get in there. But
so,
Tycho is also good for Sato,
so,
too.
No, absolutely. So I've done some, like I said, I've done some net listing and stuff, but I haven't played Wave 5. I did 1 Sato list with everything that had, like, Grit 1 on it.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, a Skurg or 2... I think Han. What are some of the new ships that have Grit 1? Does the Dreamcast have Grit 1? Or is it E-Wing? Something has Grit 1.
It may be. Is it Nora Wexley or something, maybe?
She might. Whatever it is, I built a bunch of Grit 1. And the thought is, if you spread everybody out,
yeah,
there's no way you can, you know,
right.
It takes 2 squadrons to tie them down.
Right. Yeah, well, that was fun.
Hera has grit.